Fairly changeable weekend on the way, much like what we're going to see today. Early clouds giving way to temperatures in the 70s to lower 80s. We'll start the evening with fair skies, and then overnight as temperatures fall back into the 40s and 50s, we'll have clouds racing in. You will notice that best chance of a shower on your Saturday will be early in the day, with skies clearing for the afternoon. Wind will eventually turn to the northwest, but not till later in the afternoon. So temperatures tomorrow actually jump back into the 70s. That will be the warmer of the 2 days over the weekend, with fair skies Saturday evening. We drift back into the 30s in the North Country and 40s elsewhere. And you'll notice the general increase in clouds on Sunday, the best chance of a shower on Sunday afternoon and into Sunday evening as that system makes its way through. So warmer of the 2 days looks to be Saturday, but partial sunshine and a solid 80 to 90% of the weekend looking dry.